Right back in they come with a dash. Granlund, Bennett scores. Tie game.
Cue the comeback by number 11, Zach Parise.
Fontaine tips it ahead. Thomas Vanek leads the rush for Minnesota. Coyle joins the play. Vanek works to the outside. He scores! And there is number 300.
I don't know. Do you think Charlie Coyle's waving? That might have hit me. Oh, not this time. Not this time. That one banked off the arm of Mike Smith.
Spurgeon up high. Zucker down low. Vanek scores! Zucker breaking for the net. Vanek backpedals along the half board. Power play about to expire. He scores! Roster got into the line. Postma holds. His long shot was tipped on the way. But now cleared, and Vanek's in alone. Vanek scores! Back pedals there for the Jets. Turn it over, put it right in the stick of Granlund. Granlund sends Vanek in. Vanek walks around Postma. He scores! What a move by Vanek!
Well, you never want to be on the receiving end of a move like that. My goodness. What a move by Vanek.
Prosser plays it off the boards and out to center. Nordstrom back to Murphy. Tipped away by Pominville. Granlund has it. Granlund over to Vanek. He scores!
Well, that line found a way to connect, and that's one of the reasons why Mike Yeo put Vanek with Pominville and Granlund.
Granlund back out to Suter. Now Pominville lines and fires. Tipped by Vanek.
Was meant to create some havoc.
Brilliant fashion on the kill. Koivu in the middle. Vanek scores!
And blocked by Jonas Brodin. He'll start it back the other way. Nearly 6 minutes gone. Here in the first period, scoreless. As Vanek tried to lob it in front of his block, comes right back to him. Score! A broken play ends up in a goal for the Wild. Vanek just threw it up the net. It's 1-0 Minnesota.
Well, this puck fluttered or knuckled a little bit.
But just a tremendous save there by Miller.
Suter to Pominville. Parise. Vanek scores!
Not suggesting it was easy, but it was the kind of goal that Thomas Vanek knows that he's going to get the puck.
Sidesteps one man. Empty net for the Blues. Vanek shot blocked. Second try. He scores. And the Wild extend the lead to 3-1.
Well, Vanek gets rewarded. A couple of good sticks there by the Wild. A loose puck, and Vanek just stuck with it.
Wasn't sure where it was for a moment. Now a puck bounces off a body and leaves Vanek all alone for a backhand shot. He scores! Well, the Wild has struck twice here in the second period to take a 2-0 lead.
Gives to Granlund. Across for Suter. Suter looks, fires. They score! Minnesota's within one. Plays it across neatly. Dumba taps it ahead to Howland. Gustafson in behind the net. Vanek intercepts. A backhand try. They score! Vanek with the first shot. Howland there on the rebound. And it's 1-1.
Gustafson, it got caught in his pads. And when he circled back, he just didn't get back in time.
Wild catch the Oilers on a bad change. Koivu behind the net to Vanek. He scores! With the long change in the period, it seemed to take Edmonton a long time to get new players on the ice.
Held there by Riley. Handed right back across and a drive. Score! Seemed to change direction toward the front, but it is 2-0 in favor of the Wild.
Maybe Thomas Vanek, the way that he reacted after the shot came from the point.
Granlund goes cross ice, Spurgeon back in the middle, Riley. Now Spurgeon centers, Vanek scores! Vanek had a chance similar in the first period, and his deflection was stopped by Neuwirth, but not this time. And the power play goal has Minnesota even.